Chatting in everyone to Brits Montana and Joe. And I thought the tune a bit early when the more selling food I'm having, didn't I? But today we got a massive map with Opera United at home, so we have to build out on that. That's our last match other than losing on Saturday. But hopefully we'd have pumped back on Saturday defeat, but with some fightings we knew with Ryan already being out injured, so hopefully we'd have built on the fit, hopefully we'd have built on what we had done before Saturday. For me, it's going to be a very tough challenge. We're a very tough Opera team down here. So hopefully we'd have tomorrow when we're with 3 points today and chosen in on the playoff spot. So my two predictions today will be Bumhardo 1, Opera 1. I just thought it would be a fair result. But if we win, that'd be major. So come on, you team, come on, Hardo. Let's go.
What
about you, these fans? We are here with Sean B. Fallett today. How are you feeling about today, Sean?
Oh, yeah,
talked about losing on Saturday, wasn't it?
Yeah.
And are you worried about the injury with Ryan Harding being out for 3 weeks?
No.
Who do you think was put up today?
Garrett.
Ennis. Yeah. Ennis done really well, I think, since he started playing readily for us. So, Opera United, 4th and 5th. It's going to be a very...
I'll take a point.
You get a point.
Yeah,
a point will be just good enough.
Or sneak a win. A point or a win.
What need your main prediction now? What tool are?
I'd be 1-1.
Yeah, you leave it on that pit. Somewhere to 1-1. So I will chat you later, soon. The best build up for the all 40 day at home part at the moment. Look very busy so far, innit? Just on back to our top. So it's going to be interesting to see what the tape in today. Danny! So far, it's been a very even match. Opera had 2 big chances in the first half. And Michael Cooper made 2 very good saves. And Opera had half chances, at the moment. The first time we had done was Danny Mayer, who had a long way. A long way to land, it just went far as a boot. I moved to the second half, I feel we need to get a bit the two that I won't do in our field. If we don't get the two, it's not a draw at the moment, but I believe I'll do the visit. Now, come on, let's visit. Come on, you team. Come on! I'm down at the moment after a fantastic win for Bumarado. Bumarado won, Upper United 0, and what a 3 point. It was a very good performance, but we never delayed enough decent dance to just a two deeper. Michael Cooper made two for that save in the third half, what I got on the four, and I got Joey F. Booty on my on the what I wrote, so that for it later. And see, more likely be my last four of the season now. We're going to sign me back for the last two matches, so you will see sign for Sunderland on Easter Monday. And hopefully we are at least starting to in the bear hunt. We are in it now. We got a chat, so let's work on it. Let the number between us and other teams at a bit minimum. So just follow me, you will see me with Sam and Sean next week on Easter Monday, so come on you team, what a win for order, and let's carry on, come on you team, come on.